I can speak for everybody and say that we are so thankful today that our gracious God has permitted you two to meet, become friends, fall in love, and now, best of all, become husband and wife.
Well, she wants to get in, and she wants to get out, but the city calls her name, and the scars that she hides, with those stars in her eyes, like the echoes, they're all the same.
Yesterday, Daniel asked everybody to write down quotes and ideas on how a successful marriage works. But looking at you two, you guys have it already.
And oh, you can let this one go. You could try on your own, but I want you to be here. And oh, now the signs are all quiet.
Daniel, I'm sure you remember the first time I met you. I told Dan that if he ever hurt my sister, I was going to hunt him down like the dog that he is and kill him. Lucky for you, Sarah's absolutely crazy about you. Every time Sarah talks about you, she absolutely likes us.
That she's made with a heart that won't break. She could be dead, but she'd still.
Keep her in sickness and in health. Remain united to her alone, so long as you both shall live.
I do.
And you go, 'cause you know it's for sure.
Oh, I, Sarah, take you, Daniel, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, to love and to cherish, till death do us part.
And the streets are all tired, and I want you to be here. And oh, now I try to be quiet, but this heart is on fire. I want you to